everyone, Laser Dave here again from Trotec Laser. We wanted to take the time today to show you this great new application on personal protective equipment against COVID-19.
We began by placing our 0.018 inch impact acrylic into the Speedy 300 and cut out our design. It typically takes under 2 minutes to cut out one mask and only a few seconds to assemble it. This design was created with the 0.018 impact acrylic in mind in order to provide a thicker alternative to the typical 0.07 design. Once laser processing has completed, we then take the masking off both sides and assemble the pieces together. Some customers require a thicker shield than the 0.07 PET material, and the 0.018 inch impact acrylic is more readily available from Trotec than PET. The design is as comfortable as the 0.007, but it is much sturdier and quicker to assemble. The material can be easily cut to size with scissors or even an X-Acto knife if you don't have a large format laser. As you can see, we've hit the front of the shield with a mallet to demonstrate the durability of the impact acrylic.
Thank you so much as always for watching. If you're interested in trying to make this face shield yourself, you can download the artwork in the description box below. Let us know if you have any questions, and don't forget to see our website at trotechlaser.com.